Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Oh. God damn it.
Yeah, all quiet here too.
My soldiers.
hangar was for.
There's nothing going on by me.
No, there's no contacts over here.
Oh, man. If they survive that crash, they definitely won't survive this shithole.
Man, if I told you what they were up to out here, you wouldn't believe me.
This once in a raft. Nobody walked away.
Hey, these guys didn't come here for a vacation. They're killers.
We got enemy contacts on the island.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Weaver. Walker, what the hell are you doing?
Thank you.
Mayday. Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Nothing walks away from something like that.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
A cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place? Are you boys all right or what?
The only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? God damn.
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Arole went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, the choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, let's see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
Wonder what's on the other side of all this. you see this coming when Skell first showed up?
Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
Can't find Midas. But Weaver. Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. You might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Kost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
All right, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
Ever wonder what's on the other side of all this? Yeah. You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind.
There's no freedom on Aroa anymore. You can't even walk in nature.
They've killed the dream of a free island.
No. It's worth it.
Our mission here has been hard. So many lost. So many suffering. My closest allies. My brothers. Cut down by a man we once trusted. But we are ghosts. Alone, we are formidable. Together, others have survived here, and I have found the deadliest. As a team, we will take the fight to our enemies. We will avenge our fallen. Because we are ghosts.
Available at any point after you have reached Erewhon for the first time, Fury, Fix-It, and Vasili can be activated or dismissed at will. And from the beginning, you will be able to fully customize them. This customization includes all of the physical attributes, as well as gear, equipment, or even full costumes. Your teammates can be tweaked just as much as your main character, and they will always follow your own behavior. If you decide to go stealth, they will equip silencers and crouch, or go prone when possible. But if you decide to go loud and open fire, they will stick by your side. When deployed, you can issue different orders to your teammates through the order wheel. There are 4 different orders you can give to your teammates. You can tell them to regroup on your location, to hold their current position, to go to a specific location, and to open fire on nearby enemies. These orders can be given at any time, even through your binoculars and drone. Once they approach potential threats, the teammates will notify you and mark them automatically.
You got a hostile.
With a good look at your enemies, you will be able to set up a sync shot where each of your teammates picks a target. You can even link into your 3 sync shot drones for a simultaneous 7 target takedown. The teammates have weapons equipped at all times, a versatile assault rifle to accommodate all situations, and a primary weapon that you will be able to fine-tune. Indeed, apart from mark upgrades...
ready for this fight?
Up here.
plan for an air attack. You got me sold air weaponry.
We're not too worried about an air attack.
Oh, I see. And what if those SAMs go down? You have plans for that? Or you just shit out of luck?
Well, sir, I don't know that we would even be a target if the case of that.
You two can go about your business.
So I figure he's clear too.
No one's gonna be out here. So what? We get paid the same either way.
It's quite a shit out there.
Hey, this place is really something else.
What the hell are you talking about?
I just heard about Maggie Hanover. That famous archaeologist works by the ancient meeting place.
Oh, on Leviathan Island? What I wouldn't give to have a job like that. It's every kid's dream career. Can you imagine exploring this place, looking for hidden temples, discovering lost gold and ancient ruins?
That's what I'm saying. It's pretty amazing. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Contact!
Get up!
What are you doing here? Why are you working with Sentinel? And don't bullshit me. I know all about you.
Oh, what is it you think you know?
I know you're not just here to help Sentinel. So what else are you here for?
I also came to help out an old friend. I believe you two already know each other. From Bolivia.
You mean?
Listen, I think you're better off talking to our friend. I'm just here to help. He can fill you in on all the juicy stuff. Now, I can't get any comms off Aroa, but this works on the island. It'll put the two of you in contact and tell you his last position.
I appreciate the intel.
Now get moving. This whole operation goes to shit if we're seen together.
I survived two IED attacks back in the day. I could never forget about that deployment. How could I? Still dream about it.
Yeah, why don't you write a book or something? I don't want to hear it.
Yeah, the beaches and stuff were cool, but there's no horses. Shit, even if you
get no one ever said you had to like it.
Scratchwood. It was a long time ago. Call me Deep Blue now.
Roger that, Deep Blue. Now, I don't know what you're doing on a roll, but I'm here to help.
I'd take your help any day. How's this hellhole of an island treating you?
Yeah, it's just like Bolivia, only it sucks more.
Amen.
Check your positions.
Looks like you've lost a step since our little adventure in South America.
Yeah, well, my time in Aurora hasn't exactly been a vacation.
Watch my back. I need to retrieve some data.
So, what brings the mighty Sam Fisher to Aurora?
I'm after someone called the Strategist. He's been linked to several kidnappings around the world. All military specialists. We don't know what he's up to, but we know he's here on this island. If I can get him in front of Congress, they should be able to authorize an invasion of Aurora.
Huh. So they'll finally send in the cavalry.
Right. For now, it's just us. Go take a look.
Midas. Tough son of a bitch. You really can't survive anything.
But we won't if we don't get moving. Sentinel will know someone accessed this computer and they'll come looking.
Let's get going.
Get on that turret. I'll get us out of here.
About Midas.
The Strategist has him. He's using him for some special project.
How is Midas involved in this project?
It's not clear. All I know is the Strategist is working on some kind of new drone swarm weapon.
Look, the only thing I care about is getting Midas back. I'll help. The Strategist is not what I'm after.
I understand. I'd be the same way if it was one of my guys.
What do you think the strategist is up to? Why does he want Midas?
I wish I knew, but you can bet your ass they're putting the screws to him.
We need to make that son of a bitch pay, and pay hard.
Don't worry, he'll pay. But first I need him alive and off this island so he can stand tall before the man.
How do you plan to do that? My team tried to come in on choppers and they took us out with a drone swarm. Nothing gets in or out.
I have an aircraft on standby, ready to come in. I'll figure out how to get it past that drone swarm. Every lock can be picked. Now the strategist has Midas, but I can't take him down alone. You help me catch him, and I promise, he'll lead us to your guy.
Partner up, huh? And why not? It worked in Bolivia.
I got a location on some new intel. Need to be sneaky on this one, which means you're going to have to master some new tricks. Echelon tricks. You're ready. Meet me at the rendezvous point. We'll get started from there.